Got some more aluminum to take care of. From a contractor. Once you gotta get all the staples out of it. Trash off of it. Cut it in half. Put it in the box. No use in doing too much with the aluminum right now. So, just stacking it. Make it lay as flat as possible. Stack it in the box. Cindy's at work again, so today's her last day until Friday, then she'll be off. I have to work Friday and Saturday. I think I'm just going to set that over there until I get a bunch of them done. Staples. Try to get the ones out that's got staples in them. Apart. It's that easy. I got the light turned the other way so it don't glare on you guys so bad. A lot of people aren't probably messing with aluminum much right now, but if I get it, I stack it back in boxes. Each time a box gets full, it gets stacked on top of another box in a pile. Then when I get a large amount that I know I can make a little extra off of it and save gas, then I'll take it all in. That one's clean. Most of the staples rip out when they tear them off the house because they change the color of the soffit. gut. I dumped them all over the floor. Most people would say it's a waste of time cutting them like this, but I can stack them in a box better. It don't take too long to do it. One over here. That one has a staple that I missed in it. Good thing I handled that one twice. I can always make them lay down in a box better later. Come here, lawnmower. There we go. Barrel's empty finally. Spiderweb. Double check with staples. It doesn't take much with this stuff to take and cut it down. Some people just say, just throw it on a truck and take it in. If you've seen my trailer, you know that when I take a load of stuff in, I take a load of stuff. getting all this glue in my hole from yesterday done. Big old spider. Not no more.
We seen a big bunch of them right there.
I squeezed him. He didn't make it through spring. I'll take staples out of him. I got the other big box that I had last time full of aluminum. Got the Spider-Man Hot Wheel or the Power Wheels box full. That box full, now I'm working on this one. About done with the aluminum except those few pieces of extrusion.
I'm Billy's dad. Hi, everybody. How you doing?
Oh, I wish they'd use stainless steel staples when they put this in. They wouldn't rot away and stuff wouldn't fall off your house. Well, the aluminum is done for now, except for the doors. I ain't felt like fighting them doors right there yet.
But I'm pretty sure those are just plastic.
Part of it's plastic, part of it's aluminum.
Well, I know that. You want the aluminum. There's screws in the sides of it. They're taking screws out, and it might just slide out.
It will. Provided that the screws aren't corroded in. Start pulling some copper off of this thing here in a few minutes. All tin shred. Brush. Okay.
I'm going to try to do it myself.
Where did I put the way back there? The back there it goes.
Give me more jump room.
I hear you. I try to keep it fairly organized where it ain't blocking everything up in here in case we need the garage for something else. Give her something to play around on in the summertime.
You better laugh off her damn attitude.
What's your language? You're still on YouTube.
I should. going back over there. That's trouble. I'll bring in cans over for you.
I know. Cut that. That's already cut. That's already cut. Cut that plastic off of there. Wire. Now, see what I can do about. Circuit boards come out of console TV. The owner of the TV scrapped out the rest of it, marked the wood, brought me the boards out of it. But he kept the copper coil that was in the back of it. Screw that. Oh, that's plastic. Okay. Screw dead center. I had to buy a new log Phillips because I snapped my other one off. Now, where was it? separated from the plastic. Dad found that buried down over the hill in the yard the other day. It's a brass heater core out of an old car. Let's see. Where'd I put my? Bleeds just about had it. Yes, the knife came from a scrap pile too. Good enough to go in the extrusion barrel. I don't know if there was anything on this one. Yeah. No silicone there. No silicone there, just dirt. So those can go in the barrel. Put all my stuff back up because I can't find it if I don't. Close the knife for safety. Left stuff sticking out here, gotta get around it. Whoops. I throwed that in the wrong bucket. I had to fix that later. Kicking you guys all over the place, ain't I? Aluminum. Oh, you're supposed to go directly in the cast, but that's right, the whole.
I never say anything.
Keep wound it down, keep wound it down. Don't think this one has anything I really want on it right now, so go on top of that tub. Hooked up under the bench again. get it done. Copper. This thing is so bent and twisted, it's hard to take and cut it all off at one shot. Get most of it. Get that off there, not glued on pretty good. One little piece of copper to go in the trash. And that's with it. Put that one back. Water it up in the next roll. This last one ought to go easy. Ought to. When your fingers have been broken and smashed, it makes it a little hard sometimes to get a hold of things. Thank you. motherboard apart. Board's old, crystally. Don't use in there. Old TV board, I don't have much to do with them here. No place here buys them that I can find. So, bust them apart, pick parts I know I can get something out of, get rid of the rest. Down in here. There's some copper. Catch on everything. Any other scrap or control of anything else I need to be taking off of these boards, let me know. I know things out. But the boards are the new things for me. I know this is aluminum. So if you have little pieces of copper down in there. But get tired ready. Have medical problems. I get tired quick. Then I have to go rest and come back to it. So I'm gonna let y'all go. So take it easy out there. Like I said, if there's anything else on these boards that I should be taking off, let me know. Bye.